गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गुंजन, योर साइंस टीचर वर्किंग इन डीएवी पुलिस पब्लिक स्कूल की. आज वी आर डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर माई बॉडी. होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड द प्रीवियस लेक्चर. ओके, सो इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द ब्रीदिंग सिस्टम, ऑर्गन सिस्टम्स, इनहलेशन, एक्सहलेशन एंड वेरियस प्रोसेस ऑफ ह्यूमन ब्रीदिंग सिस्टम. And also, I have given you some work, some internals to find out. So, let us discuss first those internals. First one is, what are organs? Okay, organs are special structures that perform some special function in our body. And next one is, what are system? System is a group of organs that work together for a particular function. Clear? I hope this is clear to everyone. Next is, define inhalation and exhalation. Inhalation is the process in which air is taken in, and exhalation is the process in which air is forced out. Or you can say that the process of taking oxygen is called inhalation and process of give out carbon dioxide is called exhalation. Clear to everyone? Next one is, define breathing. Breathing, all living things take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide is called breathing. Okay. Now, let us move to the next topic. And next topic here is the skeletal system. Now, the skeletal system gives the body its basic framework. It provides structure and shape to the body, and it provides the framework which protect the inner delicate organs. It protect our heart, brain and various organs of our body. And skeletal system formation, it consists of 206 bones of different shapes and size. Okay, students, now, how many bones are there in human body? Okay, now you know, there are 206 bones in the human body. There is one more point here that, you know, when you are born, your skeleton had around 300 bones, or you can say that more than 300 bones. By the time you become an adult, you will have only 206 bone. How this is so? This is because as you grow, some of the bones join together to form one bone. Okay. Next, there are five major functions of skeleton. As you can see in this figure, a dancing skeleton. It is skeleton system. Hopefully, you all have seen this in your cartoons, character, and in movies. But when you will come in school, it will also available in our science laboratory. Okay. Now, what are its major functions? First one is shape and support. It provides shape and support to our body. Next one is movement. It helps in movement, different movement of our body. Okay. Next is protection. It protects us. Okay, it protects our delicate organs. Next is blood production. It helps in blood production. And last one is storage. And it stores the calcium. Okay, then at the end, there is a remember. There is a key line that you can remember the five points. Should mothers protect baby's skin from S? From should S, shape and support. From mother's M, movement. From protect P, protection. And from baby's B, blood production. And from skin, storage. Okay, this is a like key word. It is a key line to remember these five major functions. Clear to everyone? Okay, now, as we have discussed, the skeleton system consists of 206 bones. But what are bones and okay, right. Bones are hard and strong structures. They are very hard and strong structure. They are made up of mainly calcium, phosphorus and some minerals. They have channels that contain blood vessels. And they have nerves that are necessary to keep them alive. नाउ हेयर वन पॉइंट इज बोन्स आर लिविंग एंड एंटिटीज, दे आर नॉट नॉन लिविंग, दे आर लिविंग एंटिटीज. दैट्स वाई वी फील द पेन वेन एनी ऑफ अवर बोन्स गेट हर्ट. ओके नाउ मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, दैट इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ बोन्स. द लॉन्ग बोन्स लाइक थाई बोन एंड आर्म बोन्स आर होलो फ्रॉम इनसाइड, दे हैव एम्प्टी स्पेस होलो फ्रॉम इनसाइड एंड दिस होलो स्पेस इज फिल्ड विद स्टेम सेल्स एंड सॉफ्ट जेली लाइक मटीरियल नोन एज बोन मैरो. दिस होलो स्पेस इज फिल्ड विद सेल एंड जेली लाइक मटीरियल दैट इज नोन एज बोन मैरो. नाउ वट दिस बोन मैरो डू मीन्स द फंक्शन ऑफ बोन मैरो. ब्लड सेल्स आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इनसाइड दिस बोन मैरो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस स्टेम सेल. एज यू कैन सी इन द फिगर, ब्लड सेल्स, वेरियस ब्लड सेल्स आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इनसाइड दिस, लाइक RBCs, WBCs, प्लेटलेट्स आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इनसाइड दिस बोन मैरो. दैट इज वाई बोन मैरो इज नोन एज फैक्ट्री फॉर मेकिंग ब्लड सेल्स. आई होप अप टू दिस पॉइंट इट इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन. ओके थैंक यू एंड प्लीज सॉल्व द इंटरनल्स एज आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू.